Hi friends, it seems like there have been some changes on the Tamm.Abudhabi website and many users are facing difficulties accessing it. Let me guide you on how to access the DOH portal for license renewal or applying for a new license. Step 1, log into your Tamm portal. Now, you have two options. Option 1, select government entities. Then, choose DOH, Department of Health. Go down and select Health Services. This Health Service box will redirect you to the old website. Option 2, go to My Tamm and click on My Requests. If you have an existing application, clicking here will redirect you to the old DOH portal. Then go up and click the Overview button. You'll see all your services listed. On the top right, you'll find your DOH profile and unique identification number. UIN number is here. The Department of Economy follows the same process. Please scroll down to find the option for your DED dashboard. It should be at the bottom. This process applies to other departments as well. I hope this clarifies how to access the DOH-DED portal from the Tamm website. If you have any doubts or queries, www.smartpro.a, please feel free to contact us anytime. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.